Two Albuquerque City Councilors want to honor a fishing expert who died in December after a battle with cancer. New Mexico fishing icon Bob Gerding. The councilors want to rename the catch and release pond at Tingley Beach after Gerding. For years, Gerding encouraged New Mexicans to enjoy the outdoors as a host of outdoor adventures, hunting and a fishing show right here on KRQE. The resolution will be introduced tomorrow during the city council meeting.